Welcome to Femap Tips and Tricks, where we present insider information on the use of Femap from the experts. When Femap finishes meshing a model, a brief report of the mesh quality is written to the Messages pane. However, often it's desirable to visually inspect the worst elements of the mesh and review their shape and location in the model. But how can you do that easily with a solid mesh? In Femap's interactive meshing toolbox, there's a locator function which can be used to locate problematic geometry entities, curves and surfaces, as well as elements. Selecting quality as the search method, you can see all the elements that fail the selected quality type and value, 0.6 Jacobian in this case. Here, Femap displays the transparent model with the elements that failed the quality criterion highlighted. Let's zoom up and view one of the elements, and we can set the view rotation center to be one of the local node points and ensure that the element remains in view while it's rotated. This allows us to get a good view of the element, and we can make a decision based on the element's shape and its location in the model whether or not it's necessary to improve the mesh. If so, then it's easy to go back and use Femap's meshing toolbox to interactively change some of the meshing parameters in this area and improve the mesh. To find out more, visit us at Siemens.com/PLM/Femap or call your local channel partner.